Good morning, everybody. This is Big Lou, and I am driving through University Park, Florida. University Park is located in Southwest Miami, which is next to Westchester. The average cost for a three-bedroom, two-bathroom house is $570,000. The average cost for a one-bedroom, one-bathroom apartment is $1,650. Get one cheaper than $1,650? It's possible. Can you buy a three bedroom, two bathroom house for less than $550,000? It's possible. You would have to go to Zillow.com. Typed in Westwood Lakes, Florida, or Westchester, Florida. You could also type in Miami, Florida. And do a search. This is definitely over 750 grand. Yeah, these homes are big. I am close to the area where I used to live. I can't even remember where exactly where I used to live. I tried looking for my old house in Westchester, and I couldn't find it at all. So I gave up looking. Thank you. if Checkers is open at this time. Do they open at 9 a.m.? Hmm. I don't think so. It's close to schools, shopping centers. It's less than 10 minutes from the bowling alley, which is called Bird Bowl. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and share. Sales sign. Oh man, I should have stopped, but I'm not gonna back up. This area is congested. What? It's not as congested as downtown Miami. Doesn't look like it's open. God, I want to go to Checkers so bad. I know Taco Bell is open. Some people just don't feel like eating breakfast, and I'm one of them. I don't mind eating breakfast at home, but not at McDonald's or Burger King. Now at IHOP or Denny's, that's fine. Oh, they're hiring. Now hiring. Work today, get paid tomorrow. All right, I'm gonna let you guys go. I'm gonna stop this video and I'll see you on the next one.